Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, Swampy Druid Game Reviews and More. I'm Dustin, your host, and wanted to talk a little bit about the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. It's been smashing records everywhere. It's actually the number one selling game in the UK. This game launched at the end of June, and the number one selling game at the time was Tekken 7. Tekken 7 launched at the beginning of June. Crash launched at the end, and Crash demolished it in sales. Tekken had like a whole month to, month head start on sales and stuff. So that was very amazing. Not actually for sure the actual numbers with that, but I know it's been selling really great here in the U.S. It's actually getting hard to find. So hopefully, Activision will meet that demand and stuff, and it's, so that way everybody can get a copy. It's just very nice to see a nice wholesome game like Crash Bandicoot, a family-friendly game, getting all this recognition and all this love. And actually, it's nice to see the whole platforming genre as a whole making a big comeback. I grew up playing platformers. I still play platformers, and really, really enjoying it. It's just nice to see that whole genre come back. It's done so well. Sony's actually asked them to. They're going to talking about remastering the Crash Team Racing and Crash Nitro Kart and Crash Twin Sanity. So that's what they're talking about remastering next. And Activision has said that because of the success of the Crash Insane Trilogy, they're looking to remaster a lot of their older original games, different series, and of course, Spyro the Dragon would be one of those that I would say would be high up there. There's a big demand for Spyro. So, we can probably look forward to Spyro coming out. And probably a sequel to the Crash Insane Trilogy as well. From what I understand, Amazon's been selling out of Crash. Stores can't keep it on the shelf. And people are having to buy, digital. Shame on you for buying digital. No, I'm playing. I buy physical only, though. I do not buy digital. I was teasing my line leader at work about it. He buys digital only, and I buy, buy physical. So, there's pros and cons to both. That's a subject for another video. Crash Insane Trilogy, smashing records, kicking butt, taking names, and getting played by apparently everybody from my Facebook communities and around the interweb, as they say, communities on the internet and stuff like that. It seems like everyone has really fallen back in love with this game, with the Crash Bandicoot series. I know at least three or four of the people that I regularly watch on YouTube are actually doing playthroughs for the Insane Trilogy. So that's kind of cool, especially to see, the different play styles, because some are better than others. And, some are more funny, some are more, hey, that's pretty cool. But anyway, that kind of does it for the video. If you get a chance, pick up Crash Insane Trilogy. While you're there, pick me up a copy. I need one as well. Finances have not been good lately, so hopefully, like in a week or two, I'll be able to hop in there with everybody else. Probably everybody will be done with it by then, but hey, I can get a used copy. So, but anyway, guys, if you not got a chance to smash that like button, guys, also subscribe to my channel. I've got more content coming your way, and. That'll do it for the video. I'm Dustin from Swampy Druid Game Reviews and More, and I'm signing out, guys. Have a good one.